Now, welcome back. And a young couple from Kimunya village in Kirinyaga East sub-county is living in agony after their 10-month-old firstborn daughter was diagnosed with a rare liver disease. The family requires 8 million shillings to have her undergo a delicate liver transplant in India to save her life. Time is also the essence, as she requires to undergo the surgery before she turns 1 year old.
Caroline Waruguru struggles to fight her tears. She is a mother in pain. Her one and only child, 10-month-old Eliana Watere, has been diagnosed with a rare liver disease that has necessitated a transplant.
We were leaving the hospital. We noticed some yellow in the eyes, which was of great concern. We consulted the doctors, and they said that we should sunbathe the baby. But upon visiting regular clinics, it was noted that the yellow is still in the eyes. And with that, we are referred to a pediatrician in Nyeri, who directed us to do some tests, some liver function tests, and also an ultrasound to check the functioning of the liver.
At the beginning, they didn't think much of it, but tests at Kenyatta National Hospital revealed the baby's condition was serious and can only be corrected through an operation, which is unfortunately not available in the country.
We moved to Kijabe. They said now it's time to start planning for the liver transplant. And since the procedure is not available in Kenya, we are referred to Kenyatta, and now the Kenyatta National Hospital, which will refer us to India for that treatment.
The procedure will involve baby Eliana and one of her parents undergoing an operation to harvest a piece of liver that will be transplanted to her. The child's father, Evans Njoroge, says they are both undergoing tests to determine who is more compatible to be her donor, noting that baby Eliana might not see her second birthday if the transplant is not done as soon as possible. The family is now appealing to well-wishers to come to their aid and help them save the life of their daughter.
That the transplant needs to be made or needs to be performed as the girl turns 1 year. So that means by January, we should have undergone the process. So it's a matter of urgency, and we are appealing to the well-wishers and people of goodwill to come in and support us in this great cause to save our baby, Eliana. The estimate of the cost is going to be about around 8 million.
Contributions to assist the desperate family can be sent via M-Pesa, pay bill number 801-8565, account number Eliana Watere. Caroline Kamau reporting for Channel 1 News Hour.